How are you doing? And I'm back again. The year 2021 is certainly the year full of model reload challenges. Here is something from Rich Chain Stuff. It's a maintenance of a chain challenge. So I start off with my Denver and Rio Grande Western Railroad. I just realized I don't really have that much maintenance of waste stuff, if any at all. And yes, I soon have to get some more stuff then. So, this is what I got. Two Denver Rio Grande GP9s. Gondolas filled with rocks or stones. Bulldozer on a flat car. Grader on a flat car. Minutes of weight tank car. Gondola loaded with ballast or sand. And a caboose. Okay, I start off with my Rio Grande stuff, and after that I do a little bit of Irish rail. I will first start by running around my layout on the main line. And then take it up the branch line. Okay, sit back and enjoy the show. And this is my version of an Irish Rail Maintenance of Weight train. On the head end, we have an Irish Rail Class 181, which is an almost identical version of the 1-for-1 class. So also simply known as baby GMs. Then we got a flat car with a small crane. And a bogied flat car with some rails. This is actually based on a prototype. The digger or crane is usually used for lifting or unlifting the rails on a maintenance of way site where track maintenance are going on. And at the end we got a brake van. Right, these kind of trains are called in Ireland permanent way trains or permanent way department trains, PVD. Okay, thanks for watching. I hope you liked it. That's certainly been a lot of fun.